Conversion among various projection formulas. You can see here, these are four major projection formula. We need to convert them from one to another. Now consider first most easiest or most simplest formula, flying wedge formula. Two groups are in plane of paper, that is methyl and ethyl, and OH in upper the plane and AH is below the plane. Now to convert this into Fischer formula, we have to find out the bend, that is in plane of paper, the bend kis side par bend hai ye pata karna hoga, that is ME and ET, jis side mein bend form kiya hai usi side mein hame plane of upper the plane group ko le jana padega, that you have to move this upper the plane of paper group into that bend side. Now let's see, first rewrite the two group, that is in plane of paper in vertical line, that is methyl and ethyl have to rewrite in vertical line, and OH have to convert in right side, and you will find out the Fischer projection. You can see here S isomer, it also S isomer, your nomenclature you will find both are same. Now see a compound with two chiral center, similar type of nomenclature you have to done. First find out the vertical line, that is in plane of paper, and first bend is that side and bromine have to migrate in that side, and second bend is in that side, that side, so OH have to bend on that side. Now you write this methyl to phenyl, this line have to write in vertical line, after that bromine will automatically come to left side and OH will go to right side, and ultimate formula will be like that. Now you can see that these are R and R center, and also here R and R center will come. Now what we can do with now Fischer projection formula will be converted with Sauer's and Newman projection formula. You can see here first that Fischer projection formula, I have just make bend on the vertical line. You can see easily I have bent these two line, and the most simplest formula will come Sauer's formula. From Sauer's formula I have write the Newman projection formula easily. This carbon is the front carbon, this carbon is the front carbon, and this carbon is the back carbon, that is bigger size carbon is the back carbon, and all other is same. I have just, it is eclipsed form, I have written this. You can see it just side by side, these groups are written. Now let's see what is possible and what is not. In Fischer projection formula, 1-3 shift is possible, that is these three group can just shifted between themselves, among themselves, and 1-3 shift is possible, that bromine will go to there, methyl will come here, and H will go there. You can see this formula here also, these three 1-3 shift is possible. But remember, 1-3 shift is not possible between two adjacent carbon, that is H group and ET group will not show 1-3 shift. Now in Newman projection formula, these bonds can rotate. You can see the rotation happen maybe in clockwise or maybe in anticlockwise. These rotations can happen and give various types of different structure. You can say all the structures are equivalent. In Sauer's projection also, these bonds can rotate and give various types of similar kinds of structure with different stability, but similar kinds of structure.